Good morning, Thursday. We are back with a second class this morning. It is our early bird spin class. We do one of these a week, and today is the day. Your lucky day, yes. Tuning in at 6 o'clock for your second class, hopefully. Go ahead and get set up. You won't believe this, but Odie just jumped on the mantle. I'm not sure what's up with this cat. Literally, he just jumped up there. I have no idea what's going on with him today. All right, I just had to show you for proof. Good to see you, Veronica. Welcome back. All right, you guys, go ahead and grab your bike, something to drink, and let's get started. Your spin shoes, if you've got them. Great to have you guys with us. Kenya's back. All right, Kenya. Go ahead and hop on, you guys, and let's start shaking out those legs. We are gonna burn a few extra calories this morning. That is the goal. Let's keep it simple. Odie, get down. Jeez Louise. Y'all, I just showed a quick view. Odie jumped from my desk up onto the mantle. He's being a real stinker this morning. I have no idea what he's doing next, but he thinks he can get up somewhere. He's climbing all the mountains this morning. He's inspired by Miley Cyrus, I guess. All right, you guys, your legs are in the 80s. We're gonna warm up slowly today. That was a butt kicker. So tell me how you feel about that 5 a.m. class this morning, back, cardio, and core. We did 30 burpees this morning. Stephanie's back. Joni's back. Kenya's here. Veronica's here. Great to have all of you guys with us. All right, I'm getting the laptop pulled up. This morning I was having a little bit of a problem with it. Okay, she's gonna do the replay. Sounds good, Joni. Good to have you back. Let me turn this up, just a hair. Singing na 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 na, na 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 na, na 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 na. Good, you guys. Sing along with me. PYT for the young thing. Keep those legs moving. And when you first start out, remember easy peasy gear. And then once you're feeling good about it, add in one gear, okay? That's it. As always, you guys, let me know how we're doing on volume. If at any point it gets too loud or too quiet, just let me know that as well, okay, Stephanie? I'm relying on you guys. There's Bruce. Welcome back, Bruce. We are pedaling our legs. If you were with us yesterday for leg day, it was a good one, I'm not gonna lie. I'm sore from that. So, are you sore, Kenya? Are you sore, Veronica? True. If anything's gonna get us bumped. All right, pace back, grab a sip of water. Make sure you are heavy on the hydration this morning, you guys. You don't wanna start your day in still very sore, yes. You don't want to start your day in a hydration deficit. Start it in a surplus, you guys. Here we go. One, two, one, two. Grab this beat. Definitely feeling her legs today. I love it. Love it, Stephanie. This is what's weird. On the side of my scroll bar, Emily's here. Good morning, Emily. It's like the comments don't continue. Let me see if I can try something. Keep going. Her legs are speaking loudly. It's like when I wake up in the morning and walk to the bathroom, the level of concrete that my legs are. This is what's weird. All right. It's not letting me see the bottom of the page. Keep going. I gotta fix this, you guys. I gotta fix it. Well, that's weird. 1, 2, 1, 2. I have no idea. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2. Keep going, y'all. Having laptop problems, but that's all right. I'll figure it out later. Keep going. Corinne is back. Patrick is back. Great to have you guys with us. If you're with us on a spin bike, push, pull, push, pull. 1, 2, 1, 2. All right, y'all, add one gear. We're gonna take off into a little surge. The song is picking up. That's it, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. You're up into the 90s. Come on, Bruce. You got this. Keep breathing. You're starting to sweat all over again. If you did that morning class with us, fan on. Absolutely. Woo! Because it did not get very cold last night. So the house isn't cold like it normally is, right? Keep that fan going, Bruce. All right, y'all, you're in the 90s. I'm a bee. Good stuff, Veronica. All right, you guys, pace it back. Let's stand it up and jog. Shake out your legs. One, two, try to grab that beat. I'm a bee. Good job. Now, it's supposed to rain today here in Tennessee. I'm not sure if it's gonna rain on y'all down in Georgia, but we're supposed to get storms today. Maybe it'll stay nice for a little while. The warmth either before or after the storm. 1, 2, 1, 2. That's it. Hover. All right, stretch those legs. 1, 2, 1, 2. Sit it back. Sit it back. Catch your breath. Grab a quick drink. Well, that was, I accidentally kicked all the gear off my bike. And then splashed myself in the eye with water. All right, you guys. Start with light to medium gear. Kenya said that Atlanta is expecting storms also. 1, 2, 1, 2. It's been so pretty lately, but it must be those tropical moisture pulling up. 1, 2, 1, 2. All right, y'all, here we go. Your goal is 90. Left, right, left, right. Add one gear. Pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover. No, you can't afford. Well, wherever you guys are, stay safe. I know we've got Joni up in Indiana. It's already raining. Okay, Southwest Tennessee. Okay, good to know, Emily. Be safe out there on these roads or work from home, Emily, if you can. 1, 2, 1, 2. Left, right, left, right. Toes up. Heels down. You looked as good as the day I met you. I forgot just why I left you. Sing it if you know it. 90s. 182 song that we beat to death in Tucson. Yes. Yes, yes, Em. Home today. That's right, because if you weren't working from home today, you'd probably be on the road right now, right? I think that's the way it works. All right, anything in that 85, 90 range, y'all, just move your legs. Keep pushing. Keep burning. Keep breathing. Yay, Emily. All right, chase that beat. One, two, one, two. We ain't never getting older. One, two, one, two. Keep sweating, y'all. That's it. Good. Pace back. Excuse me. Take a quick saddle break. We've got one more little push. Shake it out, Kenya. Anytime you need a shakeout, just take it. All right, here we go. One, two, one, two. Grab that beat. Never getting older, we ain't never getting older. No, we're not. Keep going. Push, push, pull, pull. One, two, one, two. Left, right, one, two, one, two. You got this. Almost there. Give me 15 seconds. Now 10. Now 5, 3, 2, 1. Good, bring it back. All right, now you should have got your heart rate up just a hair on that. To where you need a little recovery, okay? Heart rate up and recover. All right, we're gonna roll straight into sprints. But first, get a drink. You're doing fabulous, Stephanie. You're doing fabulous, Veronica. Now, I'm assuming Veronica gets up early some days before her daughter wakes up. Is the house still sleeping, Veronica? Are you able to get your workout in before the baby and the husband wake up? All right, you guys ready? Here we go, in 2 seconds. Pick it up, pick it up. Add in one gear. Yes, love it. All right, 20 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Toes up, heels down. Good, 3, 2, and 1. Love it, sound asleep. Well, let's keep it that way. I know they're upstairs and you're downstairs. So fingers crossed, 2 levels of push it won't travel up the stairs. All right, y'all, ready? Here we go, 20 seconds on. Push it, Emily. Come on, you're up into the 90s. Fantasy and we're in effect. Working up a sweat. Pace back. Pace back. Jog it out. Here's your jog. Round 3 coming up, y'all. Make sure you have on enough gear that you don't feel that bounce, okay? Ready in 5. Set. Here we go. Dun, 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 dun. Halfway. Come on, Kenya. Come on, Steph. Baby, 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 baby. Pace back, pace back. You can either stand it up, sit back, either one. Be ready in 10 seconds, okay? I can feel my arms, feel those triceps. Here we go, round 4. Push, push, push. A quick 20 second sprint. Yo, baby pop, yeah, you. Come here, give me a kiss. halfway. Pump it hard like I wish you would. Now push it. 3, 2, 1. Pace back. Let's do one more. Push it good. Push it real good. Dun, da, da, dun, dun, dun. Ready? Let's do this. Here we go. Last round. 20 seconds on. Round 5. 10 seconds down. 10 to go. Let's keep going, y'all. You really got me going. You got me so. I don't know what I'm doing. Give me 10 more seconds, Bruce. Come on. Come on, Joni. Come on, Steph. You got me so. I don't know what I'm doing. 3, 2, and 1. Bring it back. Oh, man. Sweat, sweat everywhere. This morning, we were doing those burpees. Remember those burpees from a few minutes ago? I think I'm still sweating from those damn burpees. It's very possible. Oh man, y'all. All right, sit back and breathe. Is your brother in the shower?
No.
Please ask him for me. All right, you guys, 30 burpees. Yes, we did. We all did that. All right, y'all. We're gonna be on this beat. 1, 2, 1, 2. Still says no, Beastie Boys. Add another gear. No homework. When he kicks into fight for your right, I want you to stand it up and jog it up this hill. Ready? Here we go. You gotta fight for your right to fight. Breathe. Sit it back. 1, 2, 1, 2. Left, right, left, right. Smokes 3 packs a day. Switch your hand positions every once in a while. Such a drag. Left, right, left, right. Get her ready for the chorus. Ready, Bruce? Here we go. Jogging up this hill. Fight for those calories. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Sit it back. Back to a tempo. The tempo on this song is 65. 65-ish, Emily. If it's a little above, a little below, totally fine. Keep going, I'm at 65. 1, 2, 1, 2. Clothes you're gonna wear. Push, pull, push, pull. Cut that hair. Left, right, left, right. What's that noise? Get ready. Get ready for the jog. Ready, set, here we go. For your right to fight. Now hover. Hover, Bruce. And sit it back. Back into a tempo. Push, push, pull, pull. All right, pace it all the way back, you guys. Go back to a flat. Oh man, heart rate is up again. Heart rate. All right, get a drink. Get a drink. I'm almost to the end of my water. I'm gonna have to refill. All right. House of Pain. Let me turn this one down just a hip, a tad. Wow, Kenya. She's at heart rate 145. Now, typically when I run, I'm at about a 145 when I'm out jogging. So yesterday it was super, super windy. I don't know if you remember how windy it was, but all I saw was that the temperatures were gonna be in the 60s. And I was like, well, let's run, you know? I get out there and it is so windy. I come back home, look at my heart rate monitor, and I was in the 180s. 180 was my average heart rate, which is just insane. But my thoughts on that is that I was pushing so hard against the wind that I couldn't keep my heart rate down. That's all I can figure. All right, y'all. We're gonna do some in and out of the saddle. Are you guys ready? Here we go, add another, there's Enid. All right, we're gonna start with jogging for 15 seconds. Here we go, just a happy jog. It's not on the tempo. We're just gonna jog for 15 seconds. And then we're gonna sit back for 15 seconds. Here we go. So on the way out, we had a headwind, and on the way back, we had a side wind. So go figure. We had a wind from every corner. All right, on the next round, another 15. Jump, jump, jump. 15 seconds. Out of the saddle. Jump, 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 jump. Good stuff. That's it, Enid. All right, y'all, sit it back. Here we go, 10 seconds. We're on the 10 second round. 10 seconds seated, 10 seconds out of the saddle. 3, 2, 1, jog it out. 10 seconds up, Kenya. These are going by quicker. Sit it back, sit it back. 10 seconds, we got this, Kenya. Jump around. Next up, let's go into 5 second intervals. Ready? Here we go. Jump, 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 jump. Back. And up. Jog for 5. Sit it back for 5. Woo! Up for 5. Back for 5. One more. Up and back, y'all. All right, rehydrate. Let's see what's next. Oh, man. So yeah, probably should have picked a day that was warmer and less windy, but oh well. It was definitely, my heart rate never gets up that high. Never is it 180, ever. All right, y'all, we're gonna climb. Stay seated. 1, 2, 1, 2. 75, 80. Good, keep your toes up. Grab that bead, Kenya. Left, right, left, right. 1, 2, 1, 2. We're at 75, 80. God's plan. Na, 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 na. All right, once you've established a solid beat, your feet are in the groove. Yay, there's Yolanda. She's gonna do this when she gets back to the gym. Okay, sounds good. Absolutely, let me know how it goes, okay? You know, it could have been caffeine intake. I could have been a little dehydrated. I had a headache yesterday. So all those things, I think, kind of combined, and my body just didn't quite feel right. So I woke up with a headache, Emily, and then probably had an extra cup of coffee. I don't know. I was also taking Tylenol, so that might have increased my heart rate. It was weird, but I have heard that dehydration can cause a spiked heart rate while running. All right, add a second gear. One, two, one, two. So, thank you for thinking of that. But like, no more caffeine than usual. Maybe two cups. All right, y'all, we're getting heavier. All of that. Yes, it was like my body was like, what are you doing, lady? What are you doing? This is not a good idea. It's all those things. Headache medicine, caffeine, dehydration, wind. All right, add another gear. We're dropping below the tempo. This is your body saying, we don't like this. We don't like this. All right, jog it out. But imagine your heart rate monitor usually is an average of 140, 130 maybe on a run. Take some gear off. And it was an average of 180 with a high of 200. It got to 200. Oh gosh. I was shocked. I didn't take goo, no. I don't do any of those caffeinated drinks or goos or any of that. I assume, yes, coffee, Ella. Chiming in the background. But not the running goo. So. You know, another thing, I was a little panicked because I was short on time. I do some dog walking services. So I had to go walk a dog and then get back in time. So I was a little panicked for getting there. So maybe my anxiety was running a little high. I don't know. All right, y'all. One, two, one, two. We're gonna make this our big seated climb of the day, you guys. After this hill, we're gonna coast to the finish line, okay? Add in a couple gears. One, two, one, two. I cannot do those, only because they affect my stomach, Emily. I've had too many bad experiences with a goo that sends me to the bathroom. One, two, one, two. Keep your toes up. Left, right, good, y'all, you're in the 60s, okay? About every 30 seconds, we're gonna add a gear. We're gonna get heavier and slower. Add your first gear. Thing led to another. Keep pushing. Keep your toes up. That's it, Bruce. That's it, Steph. I like to do the wild thing. Tell off anytime you need to. All right, quick saddle break. Quick saddle break. Sit it back. Add another gear. Let's get heavy with it. Remember, heavy seated climb of the day. It doesn't matter if you're on the beat. Your goal is to get lots of resistance. Come on, Kenya. Strong legs, even if they're sore. That's it. I'm at 50 RPMs. Keep sweating, Kenya. Keep those toes up. Now remember, if it's difficult to make a smooth circular pedal stroke, if it's getting kind of choppy, you've reached your seated maximum, Emily. So keep it smooth and controlled. All right, who can add one more gear? One more, make it tough. Yes. 45 RPM, heavy gear, big hill. Woo! Oh man, good. All right, let's stand it up. Shake your legs out a little. Hover if you want. Now, be thinking about what food truck you're gonna hit when we come around the corner. We've of course got the latte truck. We've got cappuccinos, lattes, macchiatos, espressos, Americanos. Did you know I used to work at a coffee shop? Of course I did. I can make any drink. Just put me behind the espresso maker. I could still do it for you. Trust me, I could do it. I worked at a place in Nashville. Take that gear off, you guys. I worked at a place called Bongo Java. It was the original, it was like the original coffee house in Nashville. Long before Starbucks. This was 25 years ago in the 90s. And does anyone remember Bongo Java? Okay, see you, Kenya. Have a great day, friend. Proud of you. All right, we're gonna start the shakeout process, you guys. But yeah, Bongo Java was the coffee house. Now they've got multiple locations. I think they've even got one in the airport now. They have their own roasting company. It's quite the deal. I worked there for 5 years in college. All right, y'all, you have an option here. If you want to go in and out of the saddle, add in one or two gears. Yes, it was on Belmont Boulevard. And I went to Belmont, worked at that coffee shop. The manager of the coffee shop was a friend of my mom's. So she's the one who got me the job. My mom did. Yes. Let's do a zigzag. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. I was also really good in the kitchen. Sunday morning kitchen, that was me. Because everybody in the coffee shop could do everything. We could make food. It was like short order, like grilled sandwiches, soups, quesadillas. Nothing that I was having to do a lot of stuff. But yeah, it was a cool place. All right, hover. Stretch those legs out, y'all. One, two, one, two. Na, 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 she's a brick house. Do you remember Emily? When they discovered the cinnamon bun that had the face of Mother Teresa? It was called the nun bun. Anybody remember the nun bun? I was there the day the nun bun. I used to pass it when I'd go to... Yes, it was right across the street from International Market. Absolutely. All right, you guys, take a little gear off. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes, and sit back and pedal. The International Market was the bomb. Are they still there? Roll your shoulders back. Roll your shoulders forward. At first I lived in the dorms, and then I lived in an apartment, and then I remember that on the news, the nun bun, yes. Reach forward and stretch. So I lived in a house on Ashwood Avenue down there off of Belmont. And those houses now are so beautiful and so expensive now. Some of the most beautiful, kind of like downtown Murfreesboro, is like Belmont Boulevard. All right, you guys, stand up. Let's start your stretch. Lean into it and push back. We got a little bit of an early start. Anytime on Thursday mornings, you can dial in at 5 till. That's typically 10 minutes after the early class. we will start this class. It allows me to get those kiddos to school and make lunches and all that good stuff. All right, y'all, hop off. Breathe. You guys did great. Saw an article, the kids are going to reopen it. I think they probably, the real estate of that place was so valuable that, yeah, who could pass up just the real estate values? And it was just one of the most authentic international markets that we first had. Before there was Nolensville Road, that was the place, remember? Oh gosh. My dad's favorite thing was the chicken noodle soup. Extra spicy, extra garlic. I was like, really, Dad? You're gonna sit here in public with me and eat this? So he would, he'd just come and he'd eat his extra spicy, extra garlic chicken noodle soup that they made up special for him in the back. And his sinuses would just open up. And he'd sit there across from me and just blow his nose like it was nothing. And I was all like, oh God, Dad, no, not the extra spicy. All right, y'all, have a wonderful Thursday and I will see you back tomorrow, Friday morning, 10 o'clock. Have a great one. Bye.